गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी वेलकमिंग इन आवर ऑनलाइन लेक्चर MVM कॉलेज ऑफ कॉमर्स मैनेजमेंट एंड IT राजकोट, लेक्चर नंबर 2। BBA सेम 2, सब्जेक्ट एडवांस्ड टेक्निक्स ऑफ बिजनेस मैथमेटिक्स, सब्जेक्ट कोड 19BBA 203, यूनिट नंबर 4 मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ फाइनेंस, इन दिस चैप्टर वी वेर नो अबाउट दिस टॉपिक्स आर कवर्ड, इंट्रोडक्शन, सिंपल इंटरेस्ट, कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट, इफेक्टिव रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट, प्रेजेंट वैल्यू ऑफ मनी अंडर द कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट, एन्यूटी एंड सिंकिंग फंड एंड एग्जाम्पल्स वी आर कवर इन दिस चैप्टर। टुडे वी डिस्कस टू मेथड, मेथड नंबर 3 एंड मेथड नंबर 4। All of you know, in the previous lecture number 1, we were completed our two method, simple interest and compound interest. Today we discuss about the method number 3, effective rate of interest. Effective rate of interest, if an amount is invested at 1% or R% interest compounded yearly, the interest on 100 rupees will be rupees R for 1 year. But if the amount is to be compounded at the same rate of interest R half yearly or monthly or quarterly, the total yearly interest on 100 rupees will certainly be more than R. This interest is known as effective rate of interest. Again, I repeat the concept of effective rate of interest. If you are invest 100 rupees for R% 1 year, and if you are invest 100 rupees R% half yearly, quarterly, or monthly rate of interest, then that is more interest we are receiving in half yearly, quarterly, monthly, etc. Because interest count for interest to interest, it is called for the effective rate of interest. Okay, the formula will be same, and in this type of questions we are calculate our formula for compound rate of interest. All of you know the formula of compound rate of interest. A is equal to P into bracket 1 plus I raised to N. We are using this formula, it is called for compound rate of interest, and then after we are using simple interest formula also. Okay, so first we calculate one question. It is a very easy method, so we are calculate only one question. Now the question number 1, rupees 4000 is deposited at 8% compounded quarterly for 1 year. Find the effective annual rate of interest. Here the information was given, 4000 is deposited, so this 4000 is denoted by P, at 8% rate of interest, so R is equal to 8. Quarterly means you are calculate in a year 4 times interest, quarterly means 4 times calculate for 1 year is equal to n is equal to 1. Find the effective annual rate of interest. अपने question में आ method नु नाम 100% आउसे effective annual rate of interest आउ find करवानु question में 100% कैसे बराबर तो effective annual rate of interest यार अपने question में इधु होई बराबर त्यारे अपने आ प्रमाणे आ formula मुजब sum calculate करवो जोई आ क्वेश्चन नु कैलकुलेशन करिए सिंबल आपसु फर्स्ट तो p इज इक्वल टू 4000 r इज इक्वल टू 8% n इज इक्वल टू 1 k इज इक्वल टू 4 बिकॉज क्वार्टरली मींस k इज इक्वल टू 4 I is equal to R upon 100 year 8 upon 100 and here K means 4 so your answer is 0.02 K ma pan aavshe 0.02 and n is equal to 1 into 4 so 4 એટલે જ્યાં તમે n મૂકો છો અહીંયા આ ફિગર ધ્યાનમાં લેવાનો I મૂકો છો ત્યાં આ ફિગર ધ્યાનમાં લેવાનો થશે નાઉ નોટ ડાઉન ધીસ વેલ્યુ Then, now we calculate the question. A is equal to P into bracket 1 plus I raised to N. P is equal to 4000. 1 plus I here 0.02. Raised to n means 4 so 4000 into bracket 1.02 raised to 4 and finally you get the answer is 4329.73 okay now note down then after you find I is equal to A minus B -4329.73 -4000 Next step, we are finding simple interest I is equal to ERN upon 100. Here interest is 329.73. P means 4000. R apne find karvano chhe karan ki effective rate of interest N is equal to 1 year upon 100. Now 329.73 into 100 divided by 4000 is equal to R. Now you calculate this answer is 0.0824. It is I, otherwise R, and you multiply by 100 in this value because find the rate of interest, so 8.24%. It is called for the effective rate of interest. Effective rate of interest is 8.24. So this is the first method. Now the next method, number 4, present value. If N is the amount which is the due after N interest period at a compound rate of interest I per rupee per interest period, then it is called for the present value. Like that, the formula is AN is equal to P into bracket 1 plus I raised to N. And we are the change here, AN upon 1 plus I raised to N. It's a formula for the P, and this is the formula is present value formula. So P is equal to AN upon 1 plus I raised to N. It is called for present value. Now write formula. Here P is called the present value of N. In other words, P amounts to rupees N after N interest period at a compound rate of interest I is the per rupee per interest period, so I is equal to R upon 100, nothing change in the value of R, I. Now we calculate the question of this method. First question: a sum deposited at a rate of 10% compounded annually to rupees 13310 after 3 years. It means this amount we are receiving after 3 years. So find the deposited sum. It means present value. Because how much we invested in present, so we get after 3 years this amount 13310. First you note down the question. Now we calculate this question. First of all, we write the symbol here. AN is equal to 13310 because the amount we received in after 3 years. I is equal to R upon 100. So here 10 upon 100. So 0.01. Sorry, not 0.01 but 0.1. N is equal to 3 years and present value we are find. What is the present value? And after present value find out karvani chhe. Okay, then now we are applying the formula. P is equal to N upon 1 plus I raised to N 13310 upon 1 plus 0.1 raised to 3. Next step, 13310 upon 1.1 raised to 3. Third step, lakhi liyo pehla. after that, next step, 13310 divided by 1.331, and you get it, the answer is 10,000. Next step, another questions, find the present value. Here the clear the questions, present value, find the present value of 50,740 to be received after 3 years. So this amount we received after 3 years at the interest rate of 8%, compounded quarterly. Compounded quarterly means K is equal to 4. All of you know the compounded quarterly means varasma 4 vakat interest count karu pade. Quarterly means every 3 months. Every 3 months you have count the interest. So K is equal to 4. Question pehla lakhi liyo ek vakat. Okay, so now the next one, here the symbol is A is equal to 50,740, I is equal to 8%, so 8 upon 100, and multiply by the 4 because quarterly, and n is equal to 3 years multiply by the k, so 12, and the present value is equal to question mark. First you write the symbol Done. After the formula is P is equal to A upon 1 plus I raised to N. Here A means 50,740. Then divide by 1 plus 0.2 raised to 12. 4 threes are 12. Then 50,740 divide by 1.02. Here 0.02. Then rest to 12. Then after 50,740 divide by 1.2682 and you get it, the answer is 40,009 approx. Answer આવશે exact તો perfect ના આવે પણ nearest answer આવી જાય. Homework, registration 9 to 14, exercise question number 12 to 17. Thank you.